Pardon?
Ucchayama.
Okay, it might be. It's a library. You know why?
Yes,
it has many stories. Okay, the youngest in the whole become the wisest. Are you ready for the answer? Okay. Why is England the wettest country in the world? Any idea? If you really think, try to explore the fact, you will not get the answer. So think it differently. Any guess?
England.
Shall I tell you the question, the answer? So you admit that you don't know the answer, right? Okay. Because in England, so many kings and queens have been reigning there. Can you get the point? Okay, so we now welcome the Crystal going to... Am I right? Yes. The College Square, let me say, to present to us a beautiful piece once more, and after which we shall begin our second session.
Thank you.
his to Zaiti choir for the wonderful presentations. So, as our guests are on their way, I want to ask one more question. Computer eats for a snack. Any guess? Microchips. Wow, wonderful! Somebody give him a big round of applause. I wonder, such a big brain he has. Okay. I would like to give some tips to the parents. Especially parents, please listen to me carefully. A boy asked his father, "Dad, are bugs good to eat?" But then the father replied, "That's disgusting. Don't talk about such things like that over a dinner." And then the son kept quiet. And after the food, the daddy was asking, "Son, now you can ask me what you wanted me to ask." The son replied, "Oh, nothing. There was bug in your on your plans. Now it's gone. You're at home." So, parents, I warn you. When the children say something, try to understand them. That will help you to have a healthy life. So, I hope you all enjoyed this evening. And as Father had mentioned, next year we may organize in a more grand way, mega program, and we all look forward to have you all again here. And this Christmas time is a time when people from far and near come together and spend time with the family, even at this center. We close the center on 22nd of December every year and reopens on 28th. The idea behind is all the staff may take leave and go home and celebrate Christmas with their family. And I'm sure every one of us are preparing for that, and as this is the time when we spend time together with the family, I wish you all a very happy Christmas, and may we create memory with families, friends, and the loved ones. And may this year Christmas gives us bring true joy and peace into our hearts. That is a small message I would like to leave it to you. Our guests are on their way now. We have special guests from different faith traditions. We shall welcome them and we shall